There are some things I think on my head. I discovered that the church are not generating more income the way we used to generate before, which means so many people are not coming to church like they used to come before. Due to that, I came into conclusion on my head, and I think we need to generate more revenues by using the church auditorium to do football center. And I want everybody to put this in their mind that from now henceforth, what's going to happen is that the church auditorium will be used as a football center, in the sense that all the old program that we used to do during the Saturday, we have to shift it to the morning time. They'll be doing all the choir mistress. Thank you very much. Hello, Shemitin. Hello, our other choir. Auditorium once a Otiwafo football center at 12 o'clock, not just Saturday, titi di evening, titi dale kwata. But one thing I want everybody to understand is that if you don't pay your tithes, believe me, only the last saw football. To bat if ever go born in church, back way, oh God, so what tight here. Because to bat so what tight here, Mali e padasile. But to bat in so tight, in to die, I'm a share ticket, come, found to bat in so tight, mo. Ticket here, no matter if you go for semeta or semeri, so to you. Mam Katie, ejade, ete paliwo, ejade, mo ni kejade. I'm talking, you are still talking. Get out. Okay, you know me follow me. Oh yeah, I follow. I follow. Are you the owner of the church or I'm the owner of the church? Why are you interrupting? Mo so pe ko jade, you want so fun mo pe pastor kilo shele. Why are you doing that? Get out. Follow them. Follow them. Church at the close lane, go see meet him. Toba bi eyin da dedicate toba bi eyin da eyin e ma so tight yin ke ma bo wa wo bo toba bi yin da e jade ko da bo loruko Jesu Christ Oluwa wa ko da ro.